Praise the Lord. The letter of St. Paul to the Romans, chapter 1, verses 16 and 17. I am not ashamed of the gospel. It is the power of God for salvation to everyone who has faith, to the Jew first and also the Greek. For in it the righteousness of God is revealed through faith for faith. As it is written, the one who is righteous will live by faith. Thank you. God bless you.